abacus classes.
Good evening students, welcome back. How are you? I hope you are in the best of your health. So welcome to the abacus classes. I am your abacus teacher, Miss Garima Singh. I hope kids you remember me. Very nice. So kids, in my previous video we have discussed, मेरी पुरानी वीडियो में हमने डिस्कस किया था बीट एट. आई थिंक यू रिमेम्बर किड्स. यस दोस किड्स हु हैव सीन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो, वो बच्चे जिन्होंने मेरी पुरानी वीडियो देखी है, दे नो दैट व्हाट इज बीट एट. सो किड्स अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज बीट नाइन. हमारा आज का टॉपिक है बीट नाइन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. लिसन किड्स, मेक श्योर यू वॉच एवरी सिंगल वीडियो. आप हर वीडियो देखिएगा एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड टू लर्न मोर, और मेरी वीडियो के साथ ही रहिएगा. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट बीट नाइन. आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू विद द हेल्प ऑफ बैलून्स. सो किड्स, डू यू प्ले विद बैलून्स? Yes, very nice. You play with balloon. So this topic I will explain you with the help of balloons. See, first of all we will take 5 balloons. One, two, three, four, 5. See, count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Then we take 4 balloons more. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balloons. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 balloons. Now count them. See, from here to here we will count it. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So kids, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Means if I have to make bead 9, अगर मुझे bead 9 बनानी है तो मुझे किसकी help लेनी पड़ेगी? 5 की. First of all I will make bead 5, then I will make bead 4 and it's equal to 9. See, here is 5, so we will make the bead 5. Small bead we will make. Plus, here is 4, so we will make the bead 4. See, this is 5. And this is 4. Fine. Now we will make bead 5. Kids, now we will add them. Add them means first of all we will put bead 5 here. And then we will also put these 4 beads. First of all, hum is 5 bead ko yahan rakhenge. Then hum 4 बीट को भी रखेंगे. नाउ काउंट इट. सी, 5, दिस इज 5, देन 6, 7, 8, 9. सो दिस इज बीट 9. इज इट फाइन किड्स? वेरी नाइस. Now, are you able to draw bead 9? Yes. Now what you get from this picture? From these balloons, from this addition, what you get? You get that if you want to make 9, agar aapko 9 bead banani hai, so you have to take the help of bead 5. See kids? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 plus 4 is 9. So whenever you have to make the bead 9, you have to take the help of bead 5. See 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. I hope kids you understand it. Now we will make the bead 9. Okay, this is the explanation part which I have done this time. Now directly we will make the bead 9. First of all, as you know, what we make? I for ice cream, then one line from between and draw the bead 9. 9. For 9 we will take the help of 5. See 5, 6, 7, 8 and this 9. One thing more kids, some students make the bead like this. It's wrong. Totally wrong. The bead should stick to this line. Jo bead hai aapki, wo is line se stick honi chahiye. Stick means attach honi chahiye, chipki honi chahiye. See, these all are beads stick to each other. Some students are making the beads like this. It's wrong. Totally wrong. The beads should stick to each other. Sari beads ek dusre se stick honi chahiye. And it also stick to this line. Ye sari beads is line se stick honi chahiye. Is middle wali line se. Can you see clearly kids? Very nice. You can see this upper bead is also stick to this line. Ye upar wali bead bhi is line se stick hai. Aur niche wali beads bhi is line se stick hai. So this is wrong. This is also wrong. And this is right. So kids, now today you have learned that how to make bead 9. Bead 9 is the combination of bead 5 and bead 4. So kids, today we have learned bead 9. I hope you all get this video. Kids, you can make it more creative by adding the numbers with the help of balloons. Okay kids? So kids, with this video, I have given you one homework PDF in which you have to make this 9 bead 5 times in your abacus notebook. I hope kids, you have done my previous worksheets also in the abacus notebook. I hope kids, कि आपने मेरी दी हुई पुरानी वर्कशीट्स भी एबिकस नोटबुक में की होगी. ड्रॉ दिस 9 बीट 5 टाइम्स इन योर एबिकस नोटबुक. आपको ये बीट 9 5 टाइम्स अपनी एबिकस नोटबुक में बनानी है एंड दिस इज योर होमवर्क. सो किड्स, आई होप यू लाइक माय टुडेज वीडियो. मेक श्योर यू वॉच एवरी सिंगल वीडियो. मेक श्योर कि आप मेरी हर वीडियो देखें एंड Stay tuned to learn more और मेरे साथ बने रहें और चीजें सीखने के लिए. So kids, thank you.
Draw the bead 9 in abacus notebook. Like and subscribe the video. Thank you.